Digital Jeff just asked, how important is it to stay consistent with everything? Come on, man. You know it's the important thing. It's the only thing. It's the only thing is consistency. What's the line? I never trust words, rarely trust actions, always trust patterns. And patterns are consistency. So with, like he put in parentheses, fitness, work, posting content, to me, I'm most impressed by the most consistent people. And that's one thing that I've absolutely strived to do on social media is 100% be consistent.
The absolute number one key is consistency. That's it. I can't tell you how many conversations I've had with people that have said, hey man, I wanna grow my personal brand. I wanna build this page up. Like, what should I do? Give me some inside tips, hacks, this. They're looking for these little tricks and little, shortcuts to success. And I'll tell them, I'm like, look, post 3 to 4 times a day for 7 days straight. And then let's talk about kind of the next level. And they can't do it. For me, it's just like, checking off boxes. Like, if I know, like, hey, you're supposed to do this, and this on a daily basis, well, then that's my scorecard. And I can just go right off that. And I know at the end of the day, if I did those things, then I won the day. And for me, that was just the easiest way to kind of embark on this crazy journey on social media, by doing the things that I knew I was supposed to do on a daily basis and just going all in.
If you're consistently building upon the wrong habits, then you're not going to build the right outcomes. And so, yes, you have to be consistent. You have to day in, day out, do the things that you know you should do, but you have to also work on those skills, hone those skills, refine those skills to do them the right way.
That 100% you're going to see 3+ posts a day. And no matter what, no matter if I felt like it or if I didn't feel like it, that I would be consistently showing up over a long period of time. And that's just it. But consistency ingrains those habits. Like, consistency is what creates habits, but consistency is what makes it. Like, consistency, anybody can come up with an idea, and anybody can put forth some effort on a random Monday afternoon. But to have consistency, to do something over a long period of time, like you just said, patience and hustle. It's that macro patience, micro hustle, I think Gary said.
Interesting thing about patience is the more patient you are, the quicker things seem to happen for you. The more patient you are, the quicker things seem to level up. The quicker success seems to come to those that have the most patience, which seems counterintuitive, right? It seems like, well, this guy's really patient and, you know, he has the ability to hold on longer. But it's something about the act of being patient gives you this long-term vision. It gives you the ability to make decisions, not to hastily make decisions, make, you know, possibly too risky of decisions. And success just seems to come quicker to those that are patient.